What's going on, guys? Video number two, swing review series. This is a great one. Like I said, to be eligible for this and be posted on the page and get yourself a swing review and tips video, I'm doing two of these every day. To be eligible for this, like the video, comment free, share this with three people, and you have to be subscribed to me here on YouTube and also follow me on TikTok. That way I can reach the most people, we can get as many people in the door as possible so we can start pumping these out and getting people the help they need. So enjoy this one, this is gonna be a good one, and don't forget to like, subscribe. See you in there. Okay, let's get into another swing review video. This one should be a good one. So if we're looking at your swing here on the left, I think initially you're doing a really good job of loading, getting rear legged, right? Getting on that backside. You can see kind of Nando doing the same thing. One thing you can notice right off the rip though, is check out the position and how square he is. So look, you can see that Padres logo is still facing us, the camera. Your chest is facing like the catcher back here, right? So you're already setting yourself up. You're very rotational in your load. I think one thing that could help is like that white line on the batter's box. If you think about keeping your hands on that white line rather than turning your torso so much around this way, it's going to put us off track when we go to make our move and make it really difficult for our barrel to get into the zone. Now, when we look at our base, like our actual launch position, right? So there's you about to launch your swing and Nando about to launch his swing. What do we notice? Again, hands are kind of trapped. I think your center of gravity is a little bit too far back here, right? Your head's a little too far back over your back leg. And we'll see what that does in your actual swing, right? We can see what Nando, his head is in the center of his body when he lands. You know, I like the barrel position you have. I like the barrel angle. I like everything you got going on here. I'm a fan of that, but you can just see the difference in his athletic base versus yours, right? Big difference. And then watch what that does to the actual swing. So when your path comes through, you can see your first move, everything is working up and out of the zone, right? You see this move happening. You go down and everything's up and out versus down and through, right? When we watch Nando take this swing, you can see how much flatter it is, and he's actually able to stay through the baseball all the way through, where your barrel is working, it's clipping the top and then working straight up out of the zone. Last thing that I would say here is your finish, your finish, right? Head in the center, head way too far back here, right? So you're just not setting yourself up to be in the most athletic position to truly drive the ball. And if this pitch wasn't right down the middle, I don't think you'd be able to get to it. You'd probably hook that ball down and away, probably hook it to third base or cap shot, right? So we got to be able to have better posture, stay over the plate. So I'll definitely show you a couple drills that I would like you to do to improve on right now. So the first drill that I would have you do to really work on it is if you have a really tiny short bat. So basically think 4 inches shorter than your normal bat. So if you don't have a tiny bat, just choke up to about 4 inches shorter. You can see here, again, really short bat. What this is gonna do is because I don't have the length of my normal barrel, I have to be able to put myself into better launch positions, right? When I make my move, I have to keep my chest over the plate. I have to keep better posture through the swing, right? So post contact, I can't rely on my arms to just push the barrel at the ball. If I stand up and out of the zone this way, I will hook this ball and top spin it over. I wanna be able to keep my chest over the plate, like you see here, a little side bend, so I can drive my top hand up towards the opposite field gap, right? Using a short bat or anything like that, and you see in my finish what I was talking about, my head's nice in the center versus yours, you were kind of standing too far upright and back here. So short bat or choked up, that would be the first drill that I would do to help your swing get going. Second thing I would do to help you work on is your launch position. Remember when I said when you load, you're kind of loading your torso too far back this way. So what I would do is just working on getting to a better launch position. And so watch me here, right? I'm finding my max stretch, right? I'm trying to get to a good launch position. Notice my base, I get to a good solid base. I'm not striding in this drill, right? I'm getting wide. I'm finding my body's absolute best hitting position and trying to keep it as simple as possible, right? What I wanna do is find that stretch. Notice I'm not wrapping my hands around. You can still see that my chest a little bit. Obviously it's turned back a little bit towards the catcher because I have to load my back hip, but I'm not totally wrapping my shoulders all around. And notice, where's my eyes? My eyes are forward. I'm loading my body as if the ball is coming at me, right? That way I'm properly set up. And then in this drill, now when you get to full stretch, you get to your launch position. Now from there, you're just letting your swing work. Notice, right before I swing, then I move my head to the ball. I'm not dead stop staring at it. So from here, right, if add a little bit more stretch, and I'm just trying to work my swing from no momentum, just trying to be nice and short to the ball, keeping my head in the middle of my body, right? I lean back a little bit on this swing, but still I'm delivering my backside into the ball. My barrel is going through afterwards, right? That top hand's extending the barrel through rather than up and out of the zone. I'm down the back and through, okay? So launch position and short bat, I think, will be amazing for you to get started. Hopefully this helps.